Level.
So as the players clean off the rackets, make sure they've got full traction and a clean table in front of them, it's Tomokazu Harimoto to start off this best of five match with the serves.
Level one.
And that is a very special way to do it. Not so common to see that for the first point of a match. But a reminder that a long serve needs to be right near your back edge of the table.
One.
A similar serve this time around, except it made it. Nice adjustment from Tomokazu Harimoto. Serves now with Oh Jun-sung.
One,
two.
He's got that relaxed style just like his dad. His dad was taller, but always looked like he was just chilling at the table. It's a good way to make sure the body stays healthy.
Two, two.
When you think about players that played into their mid-40s at the top level, Vlady Samsonov and his very relaxed style. Oh Jun-sung starting that young. Oh man, big wide open. He opens the door to the backhand side of the house. Take a look here, wide, and it's the short strokes that do it. You can't tell where he's gonna go. I told you before we started that backhand.
Three,
but in the backhand to backhand battle, Tomokazu ties it up. Dong Chi-min coaching Tomokazu here. Japanese players have coaches from China, especially on the women's side. I'm shaking my head here because I can't believe the fearlessness from behind the table. Short strokes still. A little bit more on the forehand there. But Oh Jun-sung, so fluid in that backhand. Tomo saves it somehow from behind the table on the chase. Cross court forehand. Watch him move. Watch him nene. Look at him go. Leaping through side and topspin straight to the ball, kid.
Six, three.
These roars here, that's four in a row. With Tomokazu at least. I remember him being down 2-3.
Four, six.
Much needed point here. We saw the fighting spirit of Chun Ji-hee in the women's singles event just before this. Beautiful parallel backhand. Oh Jun-sung causing some threat. He's dangerous. How quickly he's come to shine. Risen to the spotlight level of the game.
Seven, five.
It's fun to be a part of the table tennis community. When Tomokazu was coming out, I showed up at a club. Some of the guys were saying, hey, have you heard about that kid in Japan? And I was like, the kid in Japan? Like, yeah, he's 11. And then a week later, I knew a whole lot about the kid in Japan. Oh, almost comes down. The type of footsteps you'd see for someone who's diving to catch something and he still gets a racket on it. Oh Jun-sung, young, fast, and the fight is real. The chase, inside out, doesn't miss by a lot. That ball could have come down off the net on the other side to win the point.
Five, nine.
Tomokazu making it a not easy day at work, to say the least, for Oh Jun-sung. Aggressive as can be. Again, Tomokazu, a player who beat the top two in the world in the same team match.
Five, nine.
Still one of the two greatest threats in the world to Team China, Tomokazu Harimoto alongside Lin Yunru.
Six, nine.
Crowd showing their support for their 17-year-old future star.
Six.
And now four game points in this first game of the best of five for Tomokazu Harimoto to start off on the right foot. How compact that forehand stroke was, hardly any follow through. Forehand down the middle does it inside the table. Strong Tomokazu.
One.
A break here off the top of the net. Tomokazu starting game two with a bit of fortune.
Two, long.
Both points against serve here. Tomokazu from behind the table. Some serious momentum for Tomo. 7 of the last 8 points he's won.
Three, love.
For me, a big part of that is shortening up his strokes, staying close to the table. There's a time for everything. And when you get your opponent behind the table, you have more time for a full stroke.
One, three.
Getting his first point in game number two, making his debut appearance here. Oh Jun-sung is the wild card from Korea for this event on the men's side. Beautiful flick.
Three.
Guiding it right back to the line, that corner. Soft hands.
Three. Oh.
First towel break here, 3 points apiece. Crowd shouting. Jun-sung fighting. A physical game indeed. This is where all that weight room time comes out to play, where it pays off the chase. We've seen Oh Jun-sung play that second backhand to the opposite corner deeply. It's side topspin there, and the side makes it curve.
Three, four.
The topspin does too, but the curve is more of a dip than a sideways movement, as you might have imagined. Beautiful forehand flick here from Harimoto inside the table. So almost 70% success on serves for Tomokazu. Just over 40 for Oh Jun-sung.
Three, six.
That transition, the cover from the middle, leaves audience members looking up at the big screen to watch replays. Incredible camera work here to make sure you're right in the mix.
Six, four.
Here's a look at the CEO of Seiya, a company that's been sponsoring a big part of this event here. It's nice to be here together.
Six, five.
What a lovely thing to do with your loved ones. Come and watch table tennis live and in person. And there's not much of a better feeling than supporting, sponsoring, and getting VIP seats to come check it out live. You can get your seats too.
Seven.
And you can sponsor. You don't have to. Just letting you know, if you want to sponsor WTT event, I'm sure you can find someone to talk to on worldtabletennis.com, but you can also just sponsor yourself by getting a ticket and checking it out live. Or you could coach one of the best in the world. Dong Qimin took that route. Not so fast, but gratifying nonetheless. And he gets paid.
Five,
break off the net here, a bit of English from Tomokazu. Not in the spin sense, but literally speaking English to say sorry for the fortune.
Three,
Whiting, or Whiting, as the Koreans might say.
9-5.
It's fun to be able to cheer on your favorite players no matter where they're from. Many Chinese fans love themselves Yi Sang-soo. Among many others from the Korean team. Long serve comes back fast and long. Oh Jun-sung in a best of five would love to take this pivotal second game. Right to the purple on that line. Champions tables.
Six
backhand sets up four game points as Tomokazu has the same score line he had last game. Quick in the middle, racket high. Good deception on the serve, keeps it short to the forehand there. One game point saved. Three more to go. Soft flick carries long, and Tomo.
One.
Good start here for the player in the must-win situation. Oh Jun-sung on screen. Takes that ball a little bit later, but a good length on it still. Soft hands. While this flick is good. Pressure inside the table. Keep your eyes on the ball. Just off the top of the net, which delays it ever so slightly, makes it tougher to recover.
One, two.
It's a good setup, long serve to the baseline. Right in the middle, nice placement for someone with a good backhand receive.
Two, all.
But the forehand inside the table on both sides is shown effective. Gets up in the air here to get above the ball to come down on it. It's tough to get the legs behind a forehand flick.
Two, three.
Peaceful face there.
Four, two.
It's funny to think that we're born into it. You can smile, that can help. But the genetics of what makes a human face, fascinating. Guess there are some other things that can be done.
Left, four, two.
Come to Korea, watch some table tennis. Nice turn from the middle, able to get Tomokazu behind the table early. That nice parallel backhand from the middle. The amount of spin Oh Jun-sung generates. It's gonna add some question to Tomo's counterattacks. A heavy push here, loaded with spin. Tomokazu with a good answer. One of my favorite things about table tennis, it uses so much of your brain. You have an incredible amount of options, a wide variety of possibilities for how to shut down your opponent.
Four, five.
No matter how fast, powerful, creative they might seem, no one in the world is unbeatable. And now a timeout for Oh Jun-sung. The amount of spin Tomokazu generates in some of these shots. Again, that right arm looking like a Popeye arm. Very subtle after motion, how he misguides with that hand holding the racket.
6-5.
A much needed point, Oh Jun-sung with his first out of the timeout. He's 50-50 since he called it. Slow, shallow spin. Tomokazu constantly changing. Said it before and I'll say it again. Table tennis is a game of rhythm. And if you're stuck in one, it's tough to adapt. Credit to Tomokazu for constantly changing.
Six, seven.
Ho Jun Sung in front. That's what happens when you try to put three words into one. He's essentially accomplishing three things at once. Recognizing where the opponent is and what he can do to shut him down. Rocket opening backhand and then the forehand down the line. Ho Jun Sung wasn't supposed to be here. He was a wild card. It's an advantage of hosting an event. And he's already made it to the round of 16. A big upset in the first round. Omar Asar can tell you all about it. Omar Asar doesn't go down easy. He played all the way to the quarterfinals at the 2023 World Championships and had Liu Guoliang sweating quite good at the Olympic Games. Four game points for the hometown debutante. The quality in these shots, we are looking at a bright shining star. Game four, fighting for survival. Ho Jun Sung with the momentum. Oh, puts it away, not even touched. Not even a racket up on the other side. This shot was so unreturnable. Casual play in the change of pace. Ho Jun Sung slowing it down. And in the last 8 points, Ho Jun Sung has won 7 of them. How fluid is that opening backhand? And even the wrist on the forehand side as he steps around. Two shuffle steps, still has time from behind the table to hit a winner.
Three, one.
Not over yet, but Tomokazu definitely feeling some pressure. You can see it. Had a good lead against Timo Boll in a final not too long ago. Star contender Doha, I believe. Once again, that forehand, very difficult to predict. He's hitting the angles quite well. Keep your eyes on the wrist if you can. It's tough. And that looked like a standard loop. The type of shot you would warm up with, not finish a point with. Top of the net and out. Tomokazu with his second point. Much needed here to help his chances in the fourth as they come into a first towel break. Sort of a tower break. They've got that WTT tower there. It's a very mini tower type you can reach into and grab a towel from.
Players are ready, please.
The towel tower. Try saying that 3 times fast or once slowly. Ooh, wide enough. How does he find it? It's funny, as much as Tomokazu can roar in celebration, it felt like there was a bit of caution here compared to his usual. Look at the bend on that ball. Just brings him wider to the forehand side. Much needed point to stay in front. Extend his lead back to 2. This is a young man right here, 17 years old, playing against one of the best in the world, a man who is number 2 in the world. Even younger than Ho Jun Sung.
Four.
Look here at the full stroke forehand, Tomokazu. Oh Jun-sung is going to have to be very specific about when he plays to the forehand, how much hook there is on it, the timing.
Ooh. 4-6.
Good touch play here from Oh Jun-sung. Able to get Hadimoto to back up and play a defensive shot from the baseline.
Five, six.
Now this exchange felt a little bit like Tomokazu was leading the dance, Oh Jun-sung stomping his feet because he could feel that he didn't make the points his own. At least that's how it appeared from where I'm sitting. Liu Guoliang, Qin Zhijian, watching on.
5-6.
Qin Zhijian, Secretary General now for CTTA. Liu Guoliang, President of CTTA.
7-5.
Also one of the top executives for WTT, but with a shot like this, Oh Jun-sung could be sending this to the decider. Another one catching the edge there. There was a slow-mo replay as he hit a hooking forehand to the line. Good vibes here from Oh Jun-sung. This is more like it. This is Oh Jun-sung grabbing the horns of the bull here, taking complete control of the point. From behind the table, it's not easy. The pivots, the feet constantly moving, twisting and turning at the waist to generate that extra racket speed. And it's a 3-point lead.
Let 8-5.
Sets up a 4-point advantage. Oh Jun-sung, if he continues this way, could have what might be the greatest comeback in this event so far.
Six, nine.
Big point here. Still a long way to go. Hadimoto, the quietest you'll hear him on a point that he wins.
Yes, we have to be faster between the rallies. 6-9.
You have to play faster between the rallies. That's the warning.
9-7.
Something you will never hear for the LeBron brothers. We'll have quite a quick pace of play, one of whom is still in the event. That said, the one who wins between the two of them was eliminated this morning by Hugo Calderano.
Hey.
This gets interesting. Three in a row for Tomokazu Hadimoto. It's not a coincidence that Qin Zhijian and Liu Guoliang are sitting front row for this match. Tomokazu Hadimoto had two wins that almost shut down an entire bubble event. Set it up so well. Oh Jun-sung earns himself a wonderful opportunity with the forehand flick. The ball appeared to be about twice the net's height, and Tomokazu Hadimoto escapes somehow. Experience. And the heavy spin to the baseline, five in a row, and it is now match point for Tomokazu Hadimoto. Fast long serve, and no problem. A fastball comes in, and a home run comes right back. Full commitment, no fear on this one. Reads it like a book, a bedtime story. The younger one here. Might have seemed like he'd be the one getting red, too. But not yet. He will not lie down. He's fought this hard to be here. Deuce in game number 4.
20!
up a game point of his own from 9-5 to down 9-10. Has won the last two, but it's not over. Any bets we will not see a long serve to the backhand? Check that off your bingo card. 10 serving 11. A long serve to the forehand, though. Wow. Man in the leaning cap, Liu Guoliang and Qin Zhijian next to him. Look how quick these backhands are. Oh, Jun Sung looking for revenge. There's a rich history here. Opening spin, the backhand smooth like butter. Some BTS out here from the Korean star.
Two, one.
Little fun fact. The last international match for Oh Jun Sung's father, Oh Sang-un, was here in Incheon. It was the Korea Open 2016 where Tomokazu played when he was only 14.
Two, all.
That's what somebody sent me, but I just did a little math. That doesn't add up to me perfectly. 8 years ago. Back and forth they go here. Oh Jun Sung has taken some momentum. Six of the last 8 points.
3-4.
Nice drive here, some force behind it from Tomokazu Harimoto. Arimoto putting some pain in the hearts of the fans here. A little disappointment, but still a lot of hope. Here we go. Tomokazu Harimoto was 12 at the time. My stats guy just updated his message.
Five, three.
So they will switch sides in the decider. A little bit of fortune for Tomokazu in this rally. Had their fair share, though. Oh Jun Sung has definitely had his fair share of edges.
Six, three.
Beautiful follow-up and early timing here. Tomokazu with the top spin coming in. Now here's the thing, at this level of play, if you hit a ball that's not really making someone move, I mean, Tomokazu just moved quickly, that's it.
Four,
little fortune
six.
Coming back. He's gonna say something that's clearly a forehand or a backhand, unless it forces someone to run or reset, is rarely gonna be effective at this level. Tough time. A generous man giving a gift, a souvenir in omiyage to Tomokazu Harimoto. The truth is, both of these players, I mean, the first one was given by Tomokazu, first point of the match, remember? Cashed in now.
Four.
Feeling just a little bit of tension in the muscles here, Oh Jun Sung. Quite as fluid, still very fluid, but some of his shots were just barely seeable by the naked eye with any clarity. As he massages the wrist for that extra bit of flexibility. Big point still in it, a long way to go. 8 serving 5. Tomo back from his timeout.
5-9.
And keeping his opponent behind the table, Tomokazu Harimoto drives it to the backhand. One into the middle. And an arcing spin shot. The ball comes up. The sweet spot is going to grow over time for Oh Jun-sung. That forehand is a moving sweet spot. It is a traveling show out here, a dessert stand. Right into the middle. The racket speed he gets. Man, is that tough to deal with. 6 serving 9. As his chances, moves back in and takes the shot. It is 4 match points for Tomokazu Harimoto. Tomo's still developing. He's good under pressure, but not perfect. Oh! Case in point, see figure A1, for example. It's been a long time. A little homage to the first point of the game. 3 match points left. And Tomo takes it, makes the most. This was an exhausting battle. And when have you ever seen a match finish like this?